Good morning to all. Today we are going to learn lesson 6, working together. Our story's name is The Farmer and His Sons. The main character of the story is Dino. He was an older farmer. Supporting characters are Dino's 4 sons. So now let's see the story. There was an old farmer named Dino, and he had 4 sons who always fought with each other. Dino asked them to bring a bundle of sticks. He gave the bundle to each one and set them to try to break the bundle. Each one of them tried so hard to break it. It was so difficult to break the sticks all together. Dino opened the bundle and gave one stick to each son, and they could easily break it. Dino explained to his sons the advantage of staying together. Just like these things, if you stay together, nobody will be able to harm you. But if you fight with each other, people can separate you easily. At last, the sons promised they will never fight with each other again. So the moral of the story is always work in unity. It makes you strong.